morning, St. Paul. My name is Brittany Martin, and these are our church announcements. First, our Senior Nutrition Recreation Center is open Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. We need all input to make sure that this program is a blessing. This is available to seniors 60 and older, so if you need any information, please feel free to call the office. Worship service will begin at 10:30, and our fall festival will begin at 11:30. Please come out for a lot of candy, a lot of food, a lot of games, a lot of music, crafts, and family fun. Midterm elections are fastly approaching. They will be on November the 8th. If you would like to get involved, if you need a ride to the poll, or if you'd like to be a potential driver, please see Sister Mary Salem or Sister Lucille Perkins. Our fifth annual Rosa Parks Day celebration is scheduled for December the 1st. The Souvenir Journal team would like all families and members to participate by purchasing a $25 Friends of St. Paul's ad, which entitles you for your name to be in the Souvenir Journal. Please feel free to contact Sister Jackie Jones or Sister Brenda Smith for more information. Bible study will be held on Wednesday, both in person and via Zoom. We will be starting our tutoring program for our young scholars as well. Family dinner will be served at 6, and Bible study and tutoring will begin at 6:30. Our fall fashion extravaganza, presented to you by the St. Paul A.M.E. Church's Pastor's Aid Board.
Can anyone see? Does it show I rock?
lastly, please keep all sick and shut-in and our church family in your prayers. You can also join our prayer call at noon. The teleconference information will be held on our Facebook page and on our St. Paul website. Thank you. Have a great day. Have a great week. And govern yourselves accordingly.